They're off. Cost of Freedom broke perfectly and goes right for the front. Square Deal broke a bit awkwardly. Cost of Freedom and El Scorpio, 1-2. Then comes Square Deal inside of Quick Enough as they pass the half-mile pole, and Cost of Freedom, the California bred, is the leader. He's a neck in front of El Scorpio in second. It's three lengths now to Square Deal. He's a clear third now, three-quarters of a length in front of Quick Enough as they round the far turn and run to the quarter pole in the first Miles Tyson Stakes, and Cost of Freedom is the leader. He's now a length and a half in front of El Scorpio. Square Deal is running up outside of El Scorpio, and now Square Deal takes second. At the rail, Quick Enough is still fourth and last. Final furlong, Cost of Freedom. Joe Talamo is motionless on Cost of Freedom, and he leads now by four lengths. Square Deal, Quick Enough rallies inside. Looks like Quick Enough will get second, but Cost of Freedom with another outstanding win. Cost of Freedom won by four. Could have been twice that. Quick Enough second, Square Deal third, El Scorpio fourth, and the final running time is a new cushion track record, 56.14 seconds.